Hi there, I'm Coach Ulrich. We had our very first swim meet. I'm the swim coach. And we're doing really good right now. Everything's going great. Our swimmers go third, fourth, and fifth in an event. And we're going pretty well for the beginning of the season. And I can't wait for the rest of the season to keep going. We have a great group of kids. Some of these kids, it's their first year swimming, but they're dominating against kids that have been swimming all 3 years of high school. So we're doing a great job so far, and let's hope we can have a better season now.
Hello, everybody. We are here because my son, Ramiro Rodriguez, he's in 10th grade. He's doing a good and very good job over here. He likes that school because they have a lot of sports. Right now, he's been swimming, he's boxing, and also he's running. He's very happy to be here. He's doing with good grades. And I introduce my husband, Ramiro, and also my daughter, Carolina. My husband is going to tell you about few words about all the jobs Ramiro is doing over here.
Ramiro empezó el año pasado en noveno grado. Le fue excelente en la escuela, en los grados. Es muy deportista, jugó en el fútbol americano, en el swimming, en track. Ya lo han seleccionado. Empezó como plebeyo, siguió como cadete y ahorita es sargento cadete. Y estamos muy orgullosos de él y de la escuela. La escuela tiene un nivel académico muy reconocido en todo Estados Unidos y esa es una de las razones que decidimos y principalmente él decidió entrar a esta escuela. Y eso es lo más importante, ser líder para el futuro. Voy a introducir a mi pequeña hija, Carolina, está en sexto grado, y va para adelante.
Okay, so we are here to support Ramiro and